Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Nikmatul Faiza. I will analyze speech by Jeff Bezos about what matters more than your talent.
This speech was originally delivered as a vigorous welcome to graduate from Bezos University on May 13. But the speaker, Jeffrey Precious Bezos, January 12, the richest businessman in the world in modern history. He is the founder, chairman, CEO, president, and majority shareholder on the world's leading technology company Amazon.com. Speech analysis result. In his speech, Jeff will calculate our current mileage, find out useless statistics about time like coffee stopping. He has heard of a complaint about smoking. He estimates the number of children per day, estimate the number of grass per stick and so on, and he quickly count it. He told his grandmother and wanted to get complaint. But the opposite happened. Her grandmother cried and her grandfather said, "Jeff, one day you will understand that it's better to be kind than smart." The difference between a gift and choice in speech. Jeff cites the difference between gift and choice. Intelligence is a gift. Kindness is a choice. Gifts are easy. Gifts are given. The choice can be the gift. You can seduce your friend with a gift if you are not careful, and if you want it, it may hurt your choice. Overcome the prejudice on choice of the speech. Jeff said he believes one of the gifts is a gift on one technology and can prepare. He believes there is two problems because company a cab and if either are not saying that we are smart, the gain of a chemist will not let use them. The aim for the speech. Jeff said the purpose of his speech was that our intelligence would be useful because we will be traveling is a land far of wonder. We humans as low as we are. We will suppress ourselves. We will work to burn its clean energy and loss of energy.